and I'm starting off, because I don't know him that well yet, I'm just starting off on a short diagonal. Good. I'm really pleased with that, although he was slightly ahead of me. And in between the changes, I still work entirely on the actual walk canter transitions, because that's the one thing that really keeps him with me and keeps him really underneath